Watch out with the hairdo, lover boy. Just what a gal needs. Ow! Hands off! I'm not some B-movie bimbo. Well, not anymore, at least.
Like a rat in a maze. Only this one is filled with things that want to suck your brains through a straw. Ah, oh, and what a scene that would be!
Ow! Hands off the merchandise! See a magic trick, darling?
Side of town where things get worse! Much worse! Whoa!
Exactly for you, big boy.
Double money.
Keep your mouth shut or I'll send you somewhere far, far worse, my dear.
Spread your wings! Explore! We've got plenty of places for you to spill your blood on this set. Just take your pick. Now don't forget, the more blood, the better!
See, Magic Reel? Putting out does make people happy.
Please, make yourself right at home. Mi casa es su casa. I prefer your blood to splatter, but shattering is just fine too. Besides, it'd thaw out eventually.
Wow, I keep up with this, and there's gonna be a lot more popping out of this dress than the locals can handle. Ooh, somebody must really want me to come out and play. Careful what you ask for. I can get... nasty. Real nasty, honey. One little problem, though. Well, you've got one itsy-bitsy problem that I know you're just dying to fix.
You see, in my spell book, she's gonna need a little something special to get her to.
Something with some real spice, you know what I mean. Bring me that, and I promise you, darling, we're gonna have some real good times together.
See, little Willy?
I do have a few tricks up my sleeve still.
The only thing you've got up your sleeve is a
one-way ticket to death!
See, Magic Wheel? Putting out
infinite grenade!
Either shut your trap, or I'll have someone rip out your juggler and shut it for you. Not that that wasn't going to happen anyway.
You'd think a girl in a hot dress would get a little action out of this thing. Go figure. See, Magic Wheel? Putting out does make people happy. See, Magic Wheel? Putting out does make people happy. I'm warning you, honey. Those are a lot more than you can handle. Ooh, you know just how to get a gal all hot and bothered. Now you'll just give me a second so I can change into something a little more comfortable.
and we can get this little show on the road.
Finally come out to feed the locals, Elvira!
Just what I was looking for!
Now I'd stand back if I were you. This could get wild and messy. Unless, of course, that's what you're into, darling.
What a rush!
Break time's over! Now get your ass back on set so we can film that death scene of yours!
Careful! Or you might find out what lies in the dark bosom of this film.
Fate is in your hands.
I'm warning you, honey. Those are a lot more than you can handle. Ooh, a girl could get used to this.
Spellbook looks like it's gone on a diet. If you can find and return those missing pages, darling, these undead losers are going to be in for the ride of their lives. Oh, don't worry, darling. You and I will have plenty of time to do it.
Hey! Watch out with the hairdo, lover boy.
Your trap, or I'll have someone rip out your juggler and shut it for you. Not that that wasn't going to happen anyway.
Ah, and some people deserve to call me an airhead. Merchandise!
Looks like our lovely guests are hungry.
And you're the ones on the menu!
Watch out, guys and girls! This film is a full of crowds of little Willie's last STD examination!
Amuse yourself while you can, my dear!
You'll all be bottom feeder bait momentarily!
Bimbo. Well, tomorrow. I have better not break a nail doing this. Movie bimbo. Well,
how's your head, darling?
That's what he said. Where's a concession stand when you need one? I'm warning you, honey. Those are a lot more than you can handle. Don't we have some strapping young men around here who would love to do this for little old me?
Thank you.
Perhaps I need to send you somewhere where no one will hear your screams, my dear.
You're ruining my movie!
One job.
One job! Why is it so hard for you to just die?
Careful! You want to find out what lies in the dark bosom of this film. Oh, now I feel bad. I didn't get you anything, sugar. Hey, hold on exactly for you, big boy. No for an answer?
Step four.
Attention to the bimbo in the thrift store dress. She doesn't know what she's talking about.
See, magic wheel? Putting out does make people. Use a lady's touch. So, good luck with that, because I don't think a lady would come within 50 feet of this place. Oh, sort of like you, honey.
I don't pay you to think. I don't pay you to act. In fact, I don't pay you at all! Which is why this arrangement has worked so well, and why I'm still alive and you're dead.
Dangerously delicious. For my dress size, that is.
I don't think the creation of 2,4-propane-3,5 tetranitrites will effectively do the job required. Dinitrobenzene may be a rather crude
I'm warning you, those are a lot more than you can handle. Unpleasant dreams.
Max Elmo!
The most recent state of events have convinced me that 3,4-dinitroxymethylpropane is our best chance. To defeat the radioactive thing.
Oh, hands off! I'm not some B-movie bimbo. Well, no more at least. You're still single, little Willy. This place smells like you sacrificed and stained the carpet with nerds. I love the crimson color and all, but that odor, P.U.
Nice shot! From downtown!
There's no
high school.
But you'll get used to it. They all do.
Thank you.
by popular demand, little Willy. Did you miss me, darling? Ooh, damn. Dangerously delicious. For my dress size, that is. Lover boy. See, Magic Wheel? Putting out does make people happy.
Your meddling with the pigmentation of the celluloid is disintegrating the very thing. That solidifies the homage paid to the era!
Careful! You might find out what... what lies in the dark bosom of this film. Hands off! I'm not some B-movie bimbo. Well, not anymore, at least.
Hey! Watch it! You're messing up my good side!
Not so easy, is it? Nevertheless, your determination continues to bring a smile to my face. Perhaps you could attempt death? That, of course, is what we're here for, after all.
I'm warning you, honey. Those are a lot more than you can handle. Off the merchandise! Hands to yourself, Dr. Feelgood.
You didn't really think that would work, did you?
you, big boy. Watch it! You're messing up my good side! Watch out with the hair, you lover boy. Ouch! Hands to yourself, Dr. Feelgood. Warning you, honey. Those are a lot more than you can handle. Hey! Watch it! You're messing up my good side! How's your head, darling? That's what he said. I'd prefer the full color spectrum. My bosom, the... Ouch! Hands to yourself, Dr. Feelgood. Dark bosom of this film. a rush.
The cameras are rolling and you're not on set, which means you're once again ad-libbing, which would be okay if you were ad-libbing your death on set!
Hands to yourself, Dr. Feelgood.
Insta-kill.
See, magic wheel? Putting out does make people happy. You'd think a girl in a hot dress would get a little action out of this thing. Well, go figure. Careful! Or you might find out what lies in the dark bosom of Sea Magic Wheel. Putting out does make people happy. Sea Magic Wheel? Putting out does make people happy. Exactly for you, big
double nine.
Oh, you're ruining my movie!
You had one.
One job! Why is it so hard for you to just die?
A girl in a hot dress would get a little action out of this thing. Go figure. See, magic wheel? Putting out does make people happy. Don't you take no for an answer? See, magic wheel? Putting out does make people happy.
gonna be a hot time in the cold town tonight, darling. It's gonna be a hot time in the cold town tonight, darling. Bimbo. Well. Feel good. I have no idea what makes this tick, but boy, I like it.
Willie's girlfriend is ready for a close-up.
Hey! Watch it! You're messing up my good side. Lover boy. See, little Willy, I do have a few tricks up my sleeve still. You're messing up my good side.
Those are a lot more than you can handle.
Anybody want shellfish for dinner?
I'm pretty sure I'm never eating shellfish again. Ever.
Ugh, you and me both.
I am really feeling the need to get out of this place. Time period. Whatever you want to call it. Maybe off to somewhere with a little more color.
Ready when you are, my friend.
Ugh! Ugh! This is so nasty. Ugh! Ugh! Ugh!
Oh, shit. If you guys thought the zombies were bad...
What is it? Some kind of big...
Shut up, AJ!
What? What did I say?
To be continued.
Why must you continually ruin my films?
It seems I'm just going to have to show you something far, far worse.
Resist all you desire.
But one way or another...
Your souls will be
spoilers, Willie. His big, bad, poorly made latex monster just went boom. Just like his career.
Laugh it up, you brainless beehive.
Even if these idiots escape this film...
You'll be here forever.
Oh, forever is a bit too long to listen to you, pal. Besides, I think Fate's knocking and he's ready for his date. Oh, that's right, honey. You haven't come out of the closet yet. Sorry about that.
Watch it with the hairdo, lover boy.
Previously on Zombies.
The beginning of the end is upon your world, make believe, Mr. Wilder. Prepare to taste my vengeance.
Will just be the appetizer before the main course underneath.
Can provide tremendous abilities for those that know power should be ignored, especially that of those that lack the tact to wield it wisely.
Anytime you're ready to join the rest of your dojo, we'd be happy to show you the path of death!
The path to my destiny is now one step closer to reality. Wisdom can abolish any desire to use it with futility. Training never ends for those that wish to achieve mastery of the arts. Your skates will make a fine trophy in my dojo.
It doesn't matter how fast your hands can move. You'll still die in slow motion!
Your skating technique needs further training.
Max ammo!
No power should be ignored, especially that of those that lack the fight to to wield it wisely. Even the darkest of paths can be ventured when fear can be extinguished. Wisdom has granted me more than I could have hoped for. My revenge will taste far worse. With this inner strength, I follow the path. I must hone my focus even more if I am to restore my true inner strength.
And with conviction this time!
Oh, how far the star has fallen!
With great taste comes great wisdom. In our darkest hour, the light shall set us free from our fears. A mind is a terrible thing to waste, like the blackest of hearts. The city only worsens the deeper you cut into it. With grace and respect, I accept your offering, Magic Will. With grace and respect, I accept your offering, Magic Will. My fate and fortunes burn bright tonight. With grace and respect, I accept your offering, Magic Will. With grace and respect, I accept your offering, Magic Will. With grace and respect, I accept your offering, Magic Will. The Magic Will does not favor us today. Can enlighten those that do not feed on it endlessly for personal gain. The path to my destiny is now one step closer to me. Darkness fears the light. One step closer to the path that will further my weapon's potential. The packed punch I seek for my weapons is now at hand. Ah! Your weakness is my strength.
Great.
As my power grows, so does my ability to explore and bring an end to the horrid curse plaguing this world.
The one that terrorizes these streets can see what others cannot. To defeat him, you must possess that which will allow you to see the unseen. Take caution. You will not obtain this item easily. With great sight must first come a great fight. Return to me. When you gain your vision, you require love. Namaste.
The power that flowed through me must be restored, should our desire to exist. Without the mind, we are nothing. true key I desire, but likely one that will open doors that lead me to the destination I seek. While one door opens and brings the feeling of success, the path beyond it can be longer than the one prior. My weapons require further enhancement if I am to continue this fight without difficulty. With some respect, I accept your offering, Magic Will. With grace and respect, I accept your offering, Magic Will. With grace and respect, I accept your offering, Magic Will. With grace and respect, I accept your offering, Magic Will. The magic will does not favor us today. With grace and respect, I accept your offering, Magic Will. With grace and respect, I accept your offering, Magic Will. With grace and respect, I accept your offering, Magic Will. With grace and respect, I accept your offering, Magic Will. Corrupt the mind, but wisdom can abolish any desire to use it in the future. My weapons require further enhancement if I am to continue this fight without difficulty. You earn my disrespect. With grace and respect, I accept your offering. With grace and respect, I accept your offering, Magic Will. A mind is a terrible thing to waste. The Magic Will does not aid us. With grace and respect, I accept your offering, magic lord. With grace and respect, I accept your offering, magic lord. With grace and respect, I accept your offering, magic lord. With grace and respect, I accept your offering, magic will. The magic will does not favor us today. My weapons require further enhancement if I am to continue this fight without difficulty. With grace and respect, I accept your offering, magic lord. You will need to train harder if you are to defeat me in battle.
You must once again face your enemy. And bring
your
his demise
brings blood to the river, young grasshopper.
It is the knowledge he possesses that you seek. Beware, young grasshoppers. Your enemy will adapt. Expect the unexpected. And embrace what you learn to make your enemy succumb. Return to Egypt when you've gained the wisdom you require for freedom. Namaste.
I accept your challenge. And I shall not return until I am successful. enlighten those that do not feed on it endlessly. My weapons require further enhancement if I am to continue this fight without difficulty. With grace and respect, I accept your offering, Magic Will. With grace and respect, I accept your offering, Magic Will.
My revenge will taste far worse.
With grace and respect, I accept your offering, Magic Will. With grace and respect, I accept your offering, Magic Will. Even one card can provide tremendous abilities for those that possess them. The magic wheel does not favor us today. With grace and respect, I accept your offering, Magic Will. With grace and respect, I accept your offering, Magic Will. With grace and respect, I accept your offering, Magic Will. I am one with fire. My focus heightens my senses and unleashes my true power.
Spread your wings and fly, young one!
Right into death's door!
I accept this great wish. like a blade. These cards can cut deep, both to the user and to the recipient. Greetings, young grasshopper. This is Pam, sensei of the Black Cat Dojo. My weapon now wields more power than ever. May it serve me well.
Fine! Take a break. It's not like death won't be waiting for you when you return.
Don't worry.
The cameras will be ready and rolling. Get the hell out of that projector room and get back on set.
Is that your best? My fortunes will rise with more of the legendary fate and fortune cards. Your skills continue to flourish, young grasshopper.
The enemy you faced possesses the final ingredient to the freedom you so greatly seek. It will take all that you've learned and a sharp mind to be prepared for that which you have not witnessed. Know that fear is a powerful ingredient, but with a heart emblazoned with courage, your enemies will cower at your fury mentioned. Return to me till you gain the courage you require. Namaste.
I accept the challenge, and I shall not return until I am successful. Revenge is a dish best cold. Ninjas don't need skates. Magic Rose is not worth us today.
That's ammo!
No power should be ignored. Especially that of those that lack the tact to wield it wisely. I am one with fire.
Spread your wings and fly, young one!
Right into Death's door!
This is the end of the line.
Dragon rank 2.
No! That is not what you see, Carl!
corrupt the mind, but wisdom can abolish any desire to use it as utility. With grace and respect, I accept your offering magic with.
My right belt.
Line has lost a piece of its soul. With grace and respect, I accept. I may look fragile, but I am no teacup. With grace and respect, I accept my magic will. Accept this great fortune with a humble hand. Power can enlighten those that do not feed on an endless soul. Life for personal gain.
Your escapes will not save you from my vengeance.
But wisdom can abolish any desire to use it with futility. I was expecting a greater challenge from you. This is not the path my training should have led me to. I must focus with greater intensity should I return to my path of origin.
Turn out a grade school play performance. A
This flavor reminds me that my power has no limits, only my imagination.
Though I'd love to see you prove me wrong, I highly doubt you will.
I accept this challenge and believe. Fate and fortune reside in turmoil, unless I restock the legendary fate and... With grace and respect, I accept your offering, Magic Will. The Magic Will does not favor us today. With grace and respect, I accept your offering, Magic Will. With grace and respect, I accept your offering, Magic Will. With grace and respect, I accept your offering, Magic Will. With grace and respect, I accept your offering, Magic Will. The Magic Will does not favor you. With grace and respect, I accept your offering, Magic Will. With grace and respect, I accept your offering, Magic Will. With grace and respect, I accept your offering, Magic Will. With grace and respect, I accept your offering, Magic Will. I accept this great fortune with a humble hand. My journey has shifted to one of restoration. My very life depends on it.
The only convincing part of that performance was when you died. And if it wasn't for the gallons of your blood spilled
there's
everywhere,
nothing greater.
I don't think I would have even believed
your true
that.
Inner strength. You have proven yourself to be an adversary to the werewolf. I look forward. Your spirit burns brighter than ever, young grasshopper.
Break time's over! Now get your ass back on set so we can film that death scene of yours!
With this inner strength, I follow the path with me.
It matters not where you die, only that you die.
And with conviction this time!
The trap has been set, and your death is nearly upon us. Now your mind is truly free. Even a seasoned warrior must replenish their strength and remember why they fight, lest they lose themselves in the fight and become monsters.
Carpenter!
Power can... The return to the dojo is in my future. I have returned with that which you seek.
Your soul cannot lie!
No escape. Always know your escape route, whether winning a battle or losing one. No power should be ignored, especially that of those that lack the tact to wield it wisely.
Hacking will only get you punched. To death! Young grasshopper.
Dying slowly.
Best for the seed!
Dragon. Easy adversary to overtake. You are fatal instead. You've been quite the adversary, but alas, our journey to the death ends here.
You may have caused him trouble before, but you're on his turf now. How things change.
With the wisdom you've gained, your path has become clear, and your journey's end that much closer to your past. While you've achieved much, the lessons that remain will truly test your endurance and strength in ways you've yet to experience. With great focus and treachery, your freedom is within your reach. No mistake.
Possess that will lead you down the path that holds your freedom at its end. While this journey has brought you one step closer to what you seek, the path remains treacherous and will require immense wisdom if you are true to seek your freedom. It is with this that you will strike murder and fear into the hearts of your foes. You now possess sufficient wisdom and courage to defeat your greatest enemy. Take with you all that you have learned along this treacherous journey and walk the final path that contains the door to your freedom. It will be guarded well, but you will not fail. May we bring an end to the nightmare that has encapsulated the city and our souls. Namaste. My young apprentices, with the Rat King's demise, you now possess the wisdom, strength, and courage to move forward on your journey. I present you with this token on behalf of all of those that remain imprisoned. May it serve you well on the journey ahead. Namaste.
Damn, she was badass!
Yeah, too bad she isn't coming along for the ride.
All I know is if we catch her on the flip side, I'm calling dibs.
Well, I guess it's time to grab that key and get the hell out of here.
Oh man, who the hell turned off all the color?
Supposed to be shot.
skates will not save you from my vengeance.
You're wasting your time if you think any of this is going to change your fate or that of any others. That ammo!
Power can corrupt the mind. But wisdom. Your final path. Flow through me must be restored should our desire to end this nightmare. I accept this gift and will use it to restore the light. I am one with the dream. My focus heightens my senses and unleashes my true power.
Practice makes perfect. You'll be dead
long before you ever say perfect.
Your escapes will not save you from my vengeance. I no longer fear anything, not even death. My revenge will taste far worse. Crane, rectitude. Can enlighten those that do not feed on it endlessly for personal gain. With this inner strength, I follow the path with no fear of death.
Step forward.
It's not your soul that I see.
Actually,
yes, it is.
The trap has been set, and your death is nearly upon us. am one with the wheel. Come on, give the sheriff a hand to waste.
Get them with cream, master.
I must hone my focus even more if I am to restore my true inner strength. Use them wisely. Those escape routes exist, so you may live to fight another day. This is the end of the line. My focus heightens my senses and unleashes my truth.